by sinful men, torn and beaten then, nailed to a cross of wood. This the power of the cross. Christ became
torn in two.